Innovation in a New Dimension. Basler introduces its first 3D camera, the Basler TOF camera. This camera operates on the time-of-flight principle, offers VGA resolution, and comes with powerful features. It is the first high-resolution 3D camera with such a selection of helpful machine vision features in the mid-range price segment in the market. This unique combination makes the Basler TOF camera a perfect fit for mainstream applications. The camera measures distances by the time that it takes for a light pulse to travel from the built-in light source to the object and then back after being reflected off of the object. By shuttering the sensor in a smart way, the distance can be calculated very easily without complex formulas and computing power. The Basler TOF camera offers VGA resolution and delivers up to 20 frames per second. It generates 2D and 3D data with one shot and comes with a broad variety of features. It stands out due to its excellent price-performance ratio and allows easy integration with just one component. The new TOF viewer shows the range and confidence map, the intensity image and the point cloud on one screen. You can select the format you would like to zoom in on. And you can change and set parameters in the feature tree easily. Double-click on an image and you get the distance data for the chosen pixel in millimeters. Basler's TOF viewer also includes helpful sample programs for easy startup of an application with our TOF camera. The Basler TOF camera offers a broad variety of powerful features like high dynamic range, trigger, Position Time Protocol and Multi-Channel. HDR helps you to capture a scene with objects of different reflectivity and helps to avoid over- and under-saturation. The Basler TOF camera offers a software and a hardware trigger for highest flexibility in terms of synchronization and programming your application. The Position Time Protocol, PTP, lets you synchronize multiple cameras within one network. Even synchronization with a 2D camera is easy as long as the 2D camera also offers PTP. Using multiple TOF cameras is always a challenge because the light pulses disturb each other and compromise the measurement data. To eliminate this problem, you can either use trigger or the multi-channel feature. TOF cameras can be used in many different applications within the machine vision market, giving more and more momentum to the trend to 3D imaging. Typical applications in the factory automation and robotics sectors are bin picking, pick and place tasks in production, and the collaboration between humans and robots. TOF cameras work perfectly in palletizing tasks to measure the volume of boxes and in autonomous guided and transportation vehicles in warehouses and in production. In the medical sector, TOF cameras are used for patient monitoring in emergency rooms and for patient positioning in computer tomographs. The development of high-resolution TOF cameras for the industrial mainstream market is still an emerging field. The future will bring many more attractive markets to explore for the Basler TOF camera as the technology continues to develop. Exciting times are ahead, so stay tuned and watch for the Basler TOF camera and the next steps in 3D imaging on baslerweb.com/TOF.